Hello, my name is Kayla Will. I read this book called Kidpreneur. And these are four things I learned in the book. One, I learned what does entrepreneurs do. An entrepreneur is in charge of everything that goes on in his or her business. Two, advertising is just a big word for telling people about your business. Three, I learned about startup courses, and this is what I learned in the book. Starting a new business is going to take some money. How much money? It will depend upon the business you chose. Four, finding customers is important to the business is success. Here is a fact I learned in the book. Unhappy customers tell an average of 10 other people about their bad experience. Happy customers will tell an average of 5 people about their positive experience. Bye. Thanks for listening and subscribe for more.